With NCP leader Ajit Pawar and 8 other party leaders joining the Maharashtra government, the Congress has said that the BJP's washing machine has resumed its operations. The Congress comment comes as a number of these leaders had been facing serious corruption charges and have now got a clean chit. A number of new entrants into the BJP-led alliance had been facing serious corruption charges with ED, CBI and income tax authorities after them.